Good morning, folks. Let me take you to a quick review of Royal Enfield 350 Classic, and I'll show you some of the additions that I've done to the bike. Firstly, this is my shoulder bag. This is not supposed to be attached here. This is just for the aesthetic purposes. And this has my lenses and camera. Secondly, I have this wild boar silencer. Makes a decent sound. Then some stickers from Radio Himalaya and Indian Motorcycles. Then I have this steel bird helmet in red and black for the safety purposes. Strictly for the safety purposes. And then I have this pro taper handlebar mount to reduce the vibrations. And here I have these fake 500 stripes just to add some show. And then I have this crash guard, which is generic, and I wanted a butterfly, but somehow this also looks good. So these fake stripes, they extend to the tank here, you can see, and then you can see it's a little bit on the rear as well, and already, you know, you can see these have been destroyed, so not much sturdy these stripes will prove, so much of a show off. And then I have these yellow and black taping for night riding. Yeah, that's pretty much it, and I don't have much additions to the bike.